Shall we?
Yeah, I'm in. Magnificent. How long do you suppose it takes to carve something like this?
Years. Decades, even. The Hoi Salah certainly did have a knack for stonework.
And the war, it seems.
That too. They must have made these to commemorate their victories against the Persians.
Looks like they put up a good fight.
They did. Pity it didn't last. But their loss is our gain, right?
That carving looks familiar.
That carving is an exact match for the disc.
So what does that mean?
I don't know yet. But I'm guessing we should give that a try.
Should we dance?
Try not to break it this time.
Sassy.
What the hell? Expecting that. You ready?
Yeah. Just, taking it all in. Welcome to downtown Halabadoo. The last known resting place, the Tusk of Ganesh.
Spectacular. And what?
Doesn't it look like there's a dam or something between the two Ganesh statues?
Must have been eroded by the falls.
So how do we get in?
Hang on. Yeah. Look at the crown. It's not wear and tear.
You're right. Maybe it was a watchtower?
Bet that's how the Persians got in.
I have heard about this place for so long. I can't believe I'm actually looking at it.
Should take a picture. Send it to your dad.
Great idea.
What? You one of those cultures who can't work a computer? Just take the picture. Show it to him in person, then.
No, it's just a few decades too late for that. Look, I'm... Oh, God, please, no.
It's fine.
Shall we, head over to Hullabadoo? Hard to believe it's real.
Imagine what it took to make this. The craftsmen, the engineers.
Yeah. Their work still stands. But they're gone. Maybe their king should have used their wealth to protect his people and not make such an inviting target.
Stairs down. What's left of them, anyway. Any thoughts how we get up to the crown?
Did you bring the helicopter?
Left it at home.
Bum. Then I guess we're climbing.
Over here. We can swing across.
Okay. Ready? Look for a way up. There, look. You can see some structures beneath the falls.
You're right.
Up we go, then.
They're even more impressive up close.
And we're about to get close. My apologies. Up here! Coming! Come on, this way.
You sure it's safe?
You know, you keep asking me that. It'll save us both some time if you just assume... Oh, boy! It's definitely not safe, by the way.
I saw. Think you can get back up here?
Yeah. Keep going. I'll catch up.
Got you.
All right, I can manage.
Just accept my help.
Fine.
Come on up!
But only because you said please.
I didn't, actually. What you said, Ganesh, was the remover of obstacles.
He's more than happy to place him in your way if he thinks you'll benefit.
That why the horse and I chosen for Halabadu?
He's also the Lord of Good Fortune, the one you pray to for prosperity and success.
Got it. That's cool.
Is this really the only way across?
Yep.
You having fun out there?
You know it. Woo! Amazing. Oh, fun, right?
That was the craziest thing I've ever done.
In a good way or bad way? You're doing great, China.
Thanks. I'll be doing better when we get to the crown.
Surprised we haven't seen Asav yet. Knock on wood.
Right, he's around. Doubt we'll see him up here.
Why is that?
He doesn't have the stones to climb this high.
I think I see a place we can swing over to the crown. Just a little farther to go.
Huh? Oh, oh, shit!
Oh, thank you.
Hurry up and climb. I'm slipping.
Worth it?
Impressive.
Yeah.
Now, how do we get off this thing?
Okay. Easy does it.
Feels more sturdy up here.
Don't jinx us. Here's our way in, courtesy of the Persian army. Nice shot.
Persians must have had a trebuchet.
Trebuchet? Can't you just say catapult like a normal person?
A trebuchet is a type of catapult. It can handle heavier projectiles, like this one, and fling them longer distances.
Right. You learned that in your military training?
I looked it up on Wikipedia. Like a normal person.
Ready?
After you.
Incredible. It's our old friends, Parashurama and Ganesh.
Looks like they're fighting.
Well, when the Hindu gods aren't off fighting demons, they're sometimes fighting each other.
Well, it's not a fair fight.
Ganesh isn't even armed.
I guess it's not really his style.
Did they just carve this whole place out of the mountain?
Sure looks like it. Through here. Hey, look. Armaments. You were right, Nadine.
I have my moments. This all Persian?
Looks to be a mix of Persian and Hoysala.
First line of defense.
Now we're getting somewhere. Hey, another one of these doors. Now let's see. Oh, good. This one actually works. There we go. Nice to get some light.
Feels like a crypt in here.
Crypts and burials aren't really a Hindu thing. They generally favor cremation. It's a beautiful ceremony, Antyeshti. Sanskrit for last sacrifice.
Sacrifice?
The idea is our bodies are merely borrowed vehicles and you're returning it so that others might benefit.
It's a lovely sentiment. Too late for these poor bastards.
Hey, up here. What the hell?
Jesus. This was it? Their final stand?
Wasn't enough to save their empire. But their loss is our gain. Here's our way in. Nadine, can you lend a hand with this chap?
Sure.
Come on, old fella. There we go. Excuse me. Sorry.
We must be getting close.
Hopefully closer than these guys.
This device looks familiar.
Huh. Well, that's different.
What is all this?
If I had a guess, I'd say it's some kind of lock mechanism to open that door. Okay, on the left, we have Shiva gifting Parashurama the axe. And on the right, we have Parashurama chopping off Ganesha's tusk.
Wait, with the axe?
Yeah.
The one that Shiva, Ganesha's father, gave to Parashurama?
Yeah.
It's messed up.
That's family. Come on, let's see about opening that door.
So how does all this work?
Only one way to find out. Let's see what this does. Alright, that slid the piece away from me.
It's shadow move, too.
Let's try this. I see what's happening.
Those shadows match the mules.
Right. So let's see if I can line them all up.
This actually looks like fun.
There's nowhere for them to go.
You stuck?
Got any ideas?
You need to move the pieces so the shadows line up with the shapes on the mural. Looks like the left side should be Shiva, X, and Parashurama. The right side should be Parashurama, Tusk, and Ganesh.
Got it.
You should figure out which piece goes in the middle, then move the other pieces in the outer ring.
All right, I'll give it a shot.
The two center symbols on the mural are the X and the Tusk, so the piece in the middle should have elements of each.
Thank you.
That's it. You did it. Door's open.